Pizza is a universal language. I look at a pizza crust as a blank canvas, and you can really put anything on it. It really provides an outlet for a lot of creativity.
Hi, my name's Gwen Page. I'm one of the owners here at Fong's Pizza in Des Moines, Iowa. At Fong's, we fuse together from the East and the West to put together what we consider to be the best. We have selections such as Crab Rangoon pizza, we have Thai chicken, we have a Fongolian beef. Fong's Pizza started out as an idea for just a pizza place with a tiki bar, but then when we discovered that we were taking over Des Moines' oldest Chinese restaurant, King & Lo, we were very much inspired to put Asian-inspired pizza on our menu. A lot of the fun here at Fong's Pizza is the vibe and the energy. We try to hold on to a lot of the pieces that were originally from King & Lo. You'll find the red lattice pieces throughout the restaurant, and then the murals that are painted in the restaurant are inspired by a lot of the decor from King & Lo. It is really important to me to try to preserve history and use it as a tool to inspire things moving forward. Some of my favorite memories from when we first opened were people that came in here thinking it was still King & Lo, but then sitting down, trying our menu, and being amazed by it. I believe we are the only Chinese pizza joint in the country. I know there's a number of places that are doing Crab Rangoon pizza now, and it's fun, the more the merrier. But as far as I know, we're the only Chinese pizza place. I believe pizza can solve the world's problems. Pizza brings everyone together.